things. This is a headband. A snowboarding headband. Skiing, snowboarding headband for the snow. So yeah. This is what we're going with. This video is going to be a wreck because I don't do makeup. I've only ever done makeup on myself once. So yeah. My sister usually does it, so props to her. But yeah, I don't have a lot. I don't have all the products. this whole controversy thing with him, but like, he does amazing makeup still, and his makeup looks bomb. And then there's me, who is a 19-year-old woman, a fucking grown adult, that does her eyebrows like this and does her makeup like this. Like, what the hell is... What on earth am I doing? Like, why did you guys want to see this from me? What enticed you to say, Emily, we want a get ready with you, get ready with me from you? Because I'm sure that you were not expecting this. This eyebrow, I was gonna say this one's better than this one, but not really. I should text my mom and be like, come look what I did with my eyebrows. She'd be like, what the fuck? I swore, I'm sorry. That's me, I swear. What the hello? I look like a man. No offense, guys, but still. I hope you guys can laugh from this video, because it ain't good makeup, let me tell you that. But you guys asked for it, so this is what you get. Sorry if this isn't what you're expecting. I'm not a makeup artist at all. I'm supposed to be going to Queensland for a holiday for my niece's, year 6 concert, and I'm supposed to be doing the mermaid's makeup. They're doing a little mermaid performance, and they're doing a little mermaid performance, and I'm supposed to be doing the makeup for that. Do you think they should trust me by this monstrosity? Absolutely not. I'm not even embarrassed, honestly, because I knew this was gonna turn out. Shit. I need to cross my legs. Hang on. I'm trying not to hit the table. I don't wear makeup. I don't know why people do, honestly. Like, I get it's a self-confidence thing, but this just gives me anxiety and self-confidence. I hope you guys can laugh about this, though. This palette. sleeve, I guess. I probably shouldn't be putting that back in. The thing now is wet. Oh well, it's not like wet wet, it's just damp. And now I'm gonna take this one. Thank you. I just put it on my freaking face. Jesus, I should not upload this video. I'm gonna get roasted and toasted. But as I said,